limited. It's a big, long journey. Mm. You know, but the same thing we have. We start a long journey here today. My big work started in 1964. You know, they are ornaments meant for kings, meant for the priests who are closer to the king. Not all the priests can use bead. So I started with mosaic table. The mosaic table which I started was 1964, and I stumbled into what I can call bead painting. Mm. The way I stumbled into it was just to try something new, something different. One has to be committed, love what you want to do, and be hopeful.